down. It's stuck in the hole, how can it be pulled out? I don't know. Dollar one between Flounder and I collected. I think it's all from the outside world. Someday I'm going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No, not at all. I used to feel the same way. Used to? I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole you were talking about? But your father said, oh, he treats me like a little girl. He never wants to let me do anything. He just doesn't understand. So, hello. Oh, another page. Like a chest, but it is a chest, but not one I can open. And neither can I do with those, but this one I can. There's this really big fish who can swim against the current, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around. So if we chase them away, I think the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. He's talking about the dolphin. And where did Ariel go? Okey-dokey then. Freeze seems to do a bit more damage, but... Thank you. Okay. Does this thing seriously just go round and round? Apparently it does. Lame. I'm actually gonna ignore them this time around. Oh yeah. Stop. Give me that magic. That's not it. Okie dokie then. Come on. Is there any other way to go? Nope. Okay, no clue where I'm going. Oh, there's a dolphin. So let's see, where did he go? I'm just trying to find the dolphin and don't want the barrel. Ah, there you are. Sunken ship. Let's see, here's a hole. Ooh, spooky. Okay, that shark does not want me to take that treasure. This one then. Its shape reminds me of something. Crystal trident. Take a look at this. Right. Holy shit. Okay. But actually I'm gonna quit right here, so thanks for watching and see you next session.